We all grow up dreaming of being heroes. But for those that earn the title, they never ask for it. They are the embodiment of selflessness and integrity. Bravery is the unspoken language of their compassion, and honor their code. These are the men and women who don't run from chaos. They rush to it with duty and determination.
Imagine if the moment called for that we would risk our lives to protect a spouse or a child. Those wearing uniform assume that risk for the safety of strangers.
Every fiber in my being was screaming at me to get out of this building. Every second we waste was 1 second closer to us not getting out of the building. But that's not what firemen do. We were there to save people's lives. That's the whole purpose of for us climbing those stairs was to save someone.
Just humane country we want to build, that we have seen in our best dreams, is made possible when men and women in uniform stand guard.
Thank you. Congress, it isn't the courts who've given freedom and liberty. It has always been the soldiers.